Hello and welcome to the latest Wrestlescene. I'm your host, as always, Billy. We're back 3 weeks in a row. We're on a roll here as we're going to give you a little rundown of what's coming up this weekend in Scottish professional wrestling from our feature promotions on swnscotland.com. This is another packed weekend. I've got five events that I can talk about on this particular episode, and there's also a couple other things I want to throw in there as well before I go away after about 15 minutes or so, while speaking about some good old-fashioned Scottish wrestling. Coming up on our network here on Scottish Wrestling Network, I've got loads of interviews coming up for Season 7, which starts on March 16th. Keep an eye on our social media at ScottResNet, or you could go on to our Patreon, patreon.com/ScottResNet, and for £1.20, that's £1 plus VAT, you can access, I think there's four episodes we've got up at the moment. There'll be six by the end of the weekend. That is the plan anyway, because we've got a couple recordings to be done with Ian Skinner on Friday and with Spike Tierney on Saturday. And they'll be going on to our Patreon weeks in advance. And we've got other stuff coming up this month as well. So it is worth £1.20 per month. You get interviews the next day, pretty much as soon as we do it. It goes up the next day, and we'll throw in some exclusives as well, some first looks and some archive content that you can go check out. But other than that, let's go look at this weekend's action. On Saturday, I'm so used to saying Friday for community pro wrestling, but on Saturday, the 9th of March, the Youth and Community Centre in Stewarton, community pro wrestling are in action, and they've got six big matches announced for this particular show. Keep an eye on their social media for more updates and information, because they usually heavily pack their shows with some talent from their school, from the Glasgow School of Wrestling, along with some great talent around the Central Belt as well. So the match is announced for the show for Stewarton. Before that, doors open 6 p.m, bell time 6:30. Tickets are still available on Eventbrite. It's eventbrite.co.uk/ravy-davy. Go and find a ticket. They've got loads of events announced right across the summer, with more to come all over Scotland. If you want to go and find a show near you as well, including a tag team tournament which will feature the Andrews and Flash Gordon Webster. I think it's going by Mark Andrews. Sorry, Mark Andrews now. Mark Andrews and Flash Gordon Webster, former NXT UK tag team champions. They'll be part of the tag team tournament, and they've also got Robbie X coming to Greenock as part of a show that will be crowning a new cruiserweight champion in community pro wrestling, their first ever cruiserweight champion coming to Creenick. But what they've announced for Stewarton is they've got Brian Mojo versus Ronan King. We've got the Wanderer taking on Sammy Sparks. The Govan team of Steg and Xander, they'll be taking on the Pax, JTT and Renegade Rex, aka the Unwanted, as part of the pack. The Unwanted are coming off a huge victory by ending Termination Z's undefeated streak, so that they're on a roll when it comes to that tag team tournament on the horizon. A triple threat match, we've got the Vicious Lads, E-Town and Rocky Ross, taking on Termination Z, Big Ross Hauser and Darrow, and the pack, two more members of the pack, with Nathan Oliver and Thorin taking on these two teams. So that's triple threat match, tagged in a lot of tag team matches on the show, which is, means you get to see more wrestlers for your money. What's not to love about that? In the CPW Women's Championship number one contendership match, we've got Cassidy Lassie coming out of Glasgow School of Wrestling, taking on Ashley Vega, the undeniable Ashley Vega. And in the CPW Heavyweight Championship match, Ravy Davy will defend against Big Finn, another graduate from the Glasgow School of Wrestling. So a big pack night for community pro wrestling. Doors open 6 p.m, bell time 6:30. Available now. Tickets, eventbrite.co.uk. I don't think there's many, if at all, so you have to go be quick. You have to be quick if you want to go get a ticket for this event at the Youth and Community Centre in Stewarton. Also on Saturday, we've got Target Wrestling. They'll be live in Carlisle as part of our feature promotions. We feature Target Wrestling on there. The Box Arena in Carlisle, Saturday 9th of March. Tickets are still available at, I'll get the address, targetwrestling.bigcartel.com. Again, loads of events coming up for Target Wrestling. They run multiple times a month in the Central Belt area and the borders, so go and find an event near you. Doors open 6 p.m. and bell time is 6:30 p.m. There has been six matches announced for this particular show, so let's get into it. Lucas Alexander will be taking on Tim Strange. Lucas Alexander, past guest on the podcast. Rory Coyle versus Jimmy T. Rory Coyle making his return to Target Wrestling. No DQ match. We've got Logan Reed and Martin Kirby taking on the team of Aiden Milburn and Buddy Roller Target Wrestling, a tag team championship match. Lucha Scotland, Lucha DS, and Soldato will defend their titles against Risky Business, Sasha Rain, and Jack Ripley. We've had all these guys on our podcast. We'll go check the back catalogue and archives. In Target Wrestling, High Octane Division Championship match, Charlie Anderson, I guess for season 7, will be taking on Damon Havoc. And Target Wrestling Heavyweight Championship will be on the line when Rossi Rascal will be taking on former Target Wrestling Heavyweight Champion Shreddy 1-on-1. So a big packed night for Target Wrestling. A packed is good, probably going to be my buzzword for this particular episode. But doors open 6 p.m, bell time 6:30 p.m. Target Wrestling at the Box Arena in Carlisle. Also on Saturday, Glasgow Pro Wrestling Asylum will have a showcase £5 wrestling event. We don't know a lot about this, I'm perfectly honest. It's a bit of a showcase. It's you contact GPWA Asylum, £5 ticket, get your name on the list, and you get to see some up-and-coming guys from GPWA. What I've gathered from the interweb, from Twitter, X, wherever you want to call it, we should be seeing Arcade Violence in action as Brody Turnbull and Jake Lawless taking on the team. I think it's Landon Riley. And the names got out of my head here, but there will be Darren J. Blair. I think that's the match. One of the matches that's been teased. David Metters, I think, is going to be in action as well. He's got a match coming up at ICW's Great Glasgow Bash. So I don't know an awful lot about the show, other than if you want to go see some wrestling at the Asylum in Glasgow, you can do. Go at GP, I think it's GPW Asylum on Twitter. Get your name on the list. And £5 ticket, and you can go see some wrestling. So not much I can really preview about that particular show because I don't know a lot about it. But I know it's at the Asylum in Glasgow. Go check out GPWA Asylum for more information and get your name on the checklist if you're in the Glasgow area, and you can go and see some fine wrestling. I think Lee McRae is also in action. So there's going to be some up and comers you'll see at ICW in the future or now as well. And you can go find out more about GPWA Asylum. Moving on to Sunday, we've got Power Pro Wrestling. That's Pro Wrestling Ready, Andy Roberts' promotion. They are back at the Truth Nightclub in Leven on March 10th. That's Sunday. I said Sunday already. Doors open 3 p.m. Bell time 3:30 p.m. So you can go get a ticket. You get a nice afternoon show. Great. Eventbrite.co.uk/PowerPro. That's PWR-Pro-Wrestling. Go check it. Go swinscotland.com. We'll try and keep you right with where to get tickets, or go find Power Pro on social media. They'll also keep you right. I mean, I would like to think so. So we'll be crowning the first ever Power Pro heavyweight champion in a tournament. We've got two semi-final matches. I assume there'll be also the final on that night. We've also got a match that's coming out on Gauntlet. I think it was for the hardest wrestler in Fife. I haven't written down the names, but I think I remember them offhand, so we're going to go for it. But the matches announced so far for this show, we've got Talon Jr. taking on Zachary Swift. Zachary Swift was in the Joy Lyons' last match recently in Power Pro. The Par, Ross Hunter and Robert Balfour, will be taking on the team of Elijah and Splits McPins, also known as Grey Matter. In the Hardest Wrestler in Fife Gauntlet, we've got Daisy Jenkins. She will be defending, and we know that Omar Mohammed's going to be in that match. We also know that Rabu Romero is going to be in that match. And I'm trying to remember the last one offhand, and I am failing rapidly. So we're going to go just go double check while I've got you here. You know what? There's going to be a little few moments later, and I'll have the information back. Give me a second.
A few moments later.
And we're back. It was Kate Calloway. Of course it was. I had Kate in my mind. I had another name in there as well. But there is about 10 tickets left for the show, so it is likely to be sold out by the time this episode of Wrestlescene comes out. But if by some miracle there's no tickets available, if there is by some miracle there is tickets available, go pick them up. But there's also the Power Pro Heavyweight Championship. So that was the Fatal Fife Way. We know four names that are going to be in the Fatal Fife Way, including the champion Daisy Jenkins. There's one wild card yet to be announced. Will we find out on the night in a gauntlet match for the Hardest Wrestler of Fife title. In the Power Pro Heavyweight Championship Tournament semi-finals, we've got Tommy Cartel taking on Frank Gallo in the first one. We spoke to Frank recently on the SWN podcast about this, and he had some interesting things to say about the potential of becoming the first Power Pro Wrestling Champion. Go check out in the back catalogue. The other Power Pro Heavyweight Championship Tournament semi-final, we've got Andy Roberts taking on Niwa. And whoever wins these two matches will meet in the final to become the first ever Power Pro Heavyweight Champion. So very interesting night. It's going to take place at Truth and Leaving. It's going to be a very interesting night in general for Power Pro, and historic night where we see a new champion, and maybe we'll see a new Hardest Wrestler in Fife by the end of the night. We'll soon see. So doors are open 3 p.m. bell time 3:30. The tickets are very limited, but are still just available as of writing, as of listening, as of reading. There's one of these things, speaking, recording, there's the word, as of recording. So go get a ticket while you still can. Before I go and let you get on with the rest of your day, there is one other kind of show announced, but hasn't really been announced at the same time. ACMC Comic Con, 9th and 10th of March, taking place at the SEC in Glasgow. They will have Iron Girders Pro Wrestling at that event. I'm assuming there's going to be some matches on the day, there's going to be some stalls and what have you, but I don't know an awful lot more than that. We know that Angel Hayes will be doing a signing at the show as well at the ACME Comic Con. Easy for me to say, as the current ACME interpromotional champion, Angel Hayes will be on hand at the event. So if you've got a ticket for the ACME Comic Con, I just can't say that, for SEC in Glasgow, my god, I'm all over the place, you'll be able to see some Iron Girders Pro Wrestling live and in action. I'm sure there'll be some plenty stars that you may be familiar with through Iron Girders, maybe like the likes of BT Gun, Arcade Violence, I'm unsure. But hopefully, I'll be keeping an eye out for some information and hopefully for some results. That would be even better. But that's it. That's it. That's the Wrestlescene for today. Hopefully, you've got some wrestling planned this weekend, whether it's watching live, whether it's watching it on YouTube or what have you. Just enjoy some wrestling. So this has been Billy. I've been your host. Let's go watch some wrestling. Let's go have a good time. I can't remember what my catchphrase was last week. So let's just... And I'm going to enjoy some wrestling.